So what is it you're doing now? You're putting in a trouble ticket or something? So a manual order, meaning what am I going to receive? How am I going to receive this gift card? All right, and this manual order, how long does that take to get to me? Because my thing is this, it's you can redeem this by April 2nd. Okay. All right. I hope I get it before April 2nd. And so are you gonna send me like a confirmation of what you're like a confirmation number of what you're doing? Like, do I get an email like confirming that you're doing a manual? I guess I can understand. I'm a little bit leery about. Yeah. Okay. But what is funny to me, man, I know it's not you, but it's funny how a gift card is offered, but then y'all check, not you, but Verizon is checking to see if you have a balance owed. I think that's something that should be stated upon offering this gift card. Because if somebody has a balance and you're offering this gift card, they can't get it. Because if they owe money, they can't get the gift card. That's not good. That's not good.
If they are over that whatever when they do come, or if they are before the redemption time, I do let them know, hey, look, I don't know if y'all were aware of this. You know, you have to have this and this and this. So I do try to be very informative to all the customers that do come through to me. And I do apologize on their behalf because some of them do not tell the customers, especially the older customers, you know, and it breaks my heart because it's like you're supposed to tell these folks and not just have them guessing. And then when it comes time for them to redeem, you don't tell them what they have to do. And
Exactly.
then you just sit there and like you just didn't do nothing wrong. And it's like you didn't tell these folks what they have to do, where they have to go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
How are you gonna offer people gift cards, but it's dependent on if they have money owed or not? Bitch, no. If you off, if look, you can look at a person's account and see if they owe money or not. Don't offer them nothing. What's going on, party people? Happy Sunday.
Dear son, I'm spitting this before you fresh out. If I said I was blessed before, man, let's get in depth now. Give me a sec, yo. I gotta step out.
See, Crystal, I have on a hat. Camps, you know. I mean, I gave away so many. I mean, I kept most of them. It's okay, you know. I wear some occasionally.
I seen too much, the one to have. It feel to take your first breath for you, I would never double down. That word will be my truth to make your mother proud. Where we grew up, it was like summer house. I ain't raised you anywhere, they could run you down. Just playgrounds, no spray grounds, unless it's a backpack you leaving
so
out.
Confused, it's a Caribbean restaurant. How does it have drive through? It's a first, I've admit.
Damn, why you forcing it? Ain't missing no meals, so I'm coursing it. Get off your high horse, I'm still portioning it. It took T&E, but now you see it in the coordinates. It's more of a connection with you, my boy, than I ever.
We added a single digit, so that's cool. Right now it is 45 degrees outside. I can dig it. I'm gonna pick up some food now and head to the city. Trader Joe's lot. It's the first time. I've never been here on a Sunday. I just got a few things to pick up. I was gonna go to this other location, you know, on the way here, but like the parking over there's no parking is though. What are they doing? It's a lot of people. Department of Transportation is on crack. Those who live in New York, all right, we'll visit. The roads are ridiculous. All of these bicycle lanes, all this. What up, yo? Happy Monday. Yeah. Can't even buy stuff off of Facebook. What is it? Facebook storefront? What the hell is it called? You know, people sell stuff on Facebook. I remember, you know, when Craigslist, you know, was first on the scene, hot and popping. And I used to sell stuff. Yeah, I would do it through Craigslist, and I would be, when I sell things, I meet people in the broad daylight, in public, but even shit can happen because people crazy, you know. But this is a whole new crazy now. There's a whole new crazy in the world. So a cop was off, he was shot, he was off duty, he went to go make a purchase, yeah. He went to make a purchase of a vehicle, you know, use some Facebook market. There you go, that's what it is, I think. Got shot in the head, like, what in the fuck? So it was a attempted robbery, like, God damn it. God damn it. Just put shit on the streets. Come take it. Just come take it. It's sad, you know. So he in Brook. Oh God! And they said Brookdale Hospital. If you from, I gotta get a new cord.
Style your hair with strength.
Off like a prom dress. Yeah. The day went by quickly. Time flies when you got work to do. Happy Tuesday. It's 50 degrees outside. That's what the car is saying. But I mean, I just pulled out the lot not long ago, so I don't know. Anyway, hope y'all having a good week, great week, great day, great minute, great moment whenever you see this. Yeah, let's make it a great one. I'm in New York. If those who watch me don't know yet, there's some shit going on with FDNY shakeup, and so, you know, there's been some letting go of some demotions, blah, 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 blah. But, you know, while they're interviewing the, I forgot what his position is up there, Rosanna asked him, so for those who were, because talking about the COVID, you know, because people were fired, you know, because of this. Some people, I mean, they, I guess maybe some people were bought out or whatever, whatever, but people were let go because they didn't get vaccinated. So she asked, so, you know, since they're, that's no longer a mandate and shit is lifted and, you know, people are, that were being reprimanded before and stuff, don't have to take them or take the vaccine anymore. So the fired and stuff that lost their job because of this, are they going to get to come back in with, you know, the position that they were in? He said they have to reapply, take them physical. Nah, what? That's some shit. That's some shit. I got to reapply to go back in the position I was let go because I didn't want to take no back. The fuck out of here. Missing, but this I think I just got to look at the instructions. Because, like, with the, you know, on the key, there was, like, a quick mute button. And I'm sure it's here. I can do it somewhere here. Also, silly. There's a knob on the thing. It could turn on faster than thing. Had an amazing one. You know, when you see this in the past, we into the next one. I don't know. You'll be heading into the next one.
Yeah.
I hope you're having an awesome moment, second, whenever you're seeing this. I appreciate y'all. Let's go into the date. It is a beautiful day. Wowzers. 56 degrees. Why did I come this way? Hey, clip your soul phone. We're shopping with my dad. 5 stores. Couldn't find what we wanted, but we're gonna try again another day. I was like, I am so not a shopper. Like, I know things that I need, where to go, boom, 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 boom. Five stores, you gotta know I love you to do that shit. 5 stores! Mm-mm, no sir! Yo, I thought I've seen everything. I come to my gas station to... He's doing karaoke in front of the gas station, okay. Made it. Happy Friday, y'all. Yeah, Alexa, what is today's date?
Today is Friday, February 10th.
Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 56 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 59 degrees.
59, almost 60 degrees. Global warming. I don't know how people don't see it. I don't know how people don't see it. It's great. It's crazy. Anyway, y'all. Peace.